image of the suspected shooter.
Our first look at the suspect.
As we tell you everything we know about who did it, what kind of weapons, and why.